There you are. I'm gonna talk for a second again. I bet you got the keyboard. There you are. Hi. I really believe there's a lot of church kids watching today. You know, if you're home and you're, oh, that's, you know, my mother won't let me watch Leave It to Beaver, so I turned on 100 Huntley Street, and here we are, and you're watching me, and you're going, where'd that guy get that hair from? I mean, didn't he wash his face today? And you're going, I never, I didn't think that people could go to heaven that looked like that, you know? And the Lord gave me a song about what it meant to be a Christian. And I just really want to share this with you because I know that you've been turned off a lot by the hypocrisy around you. And I want to let you know that Jesus Christ is no hypocrite. I might be ashamed of what people have done in his name. I might be ashamed of even what his people have done sometimes, but I've never been ashamed of Jesus. And he wants you to meet him.
No compromise. I want to shine the light you gave through your Son you sent to save us from ourselves and our despair. It comforts me to know you're really there. I want to thank you now for being patient with me. Oh, it's so hard to see when my eyes are on me. I guess I'll have to trust and just believe what you say. Oh, you're coming again, coming to take me away. Set me free. I want to tell the world out there you're not some fable or fairy tale that I've made up inside my head. You're God the Son, you've risen from the dead. Oh, I want to thank you now for being patient with me. Oh, it's so hard to see when my eyes are on me. I guess I have to trust and just believe what you say. Oh, you're coming again, coming to take me. You give your life to me so I might live and share the hope you gave to me. I want to share the love that set me free.
I'll tell you, if you're here sitting in front of the what they call the boob tube and you feel like you're real empty inside, even though you go to church once a week, or if maybe you've never been in a church, maybe you gave your life to Jesus a month ago or a year ago, but you haven't been following him with your whole heart, the Lord wants you to call in right now and talk to somebody and pray to receive Jesus. And if you once prayed to receive him, then pray to commit your whole life to him. And I hope they have a number they can flash across the screen. But I'm telling you, call in right now and talk to somebody. Let Jesus take over your life and let him be your Lord. You know, he's not your Savior unless he's your Lord. Now we're all just, all of us in the studio audience here are going to sing to the Lord and we're going to worship him. Call in and get right with him. Because unless you've given him your whole life, he doesn't want any of it unless you give him the whole thing.